It's over now. I know inside. No one must ever know. The sorry tale of Mimic and those who died. No one must ever know. They'd only see the tragedy. They'd not see my intent. The shadow of Mimic's evil would forever kill the good that I have meant. Am I a good wolf? Am I a mad wolf? It's such a fine line between a good love and a...
Do you really think that I would ever let you go? Do you think I'd ever set you free? If you do, I'm sad to say, it simply isn't so. You will never get away from me.
I'll let you always the face in the mirror. I close my eyes and you disappear.
I'll let you face when you face in the mirror. Long as you yell, I will still be here.
All that you are is the end of a nightmare. All that you are is a dying scream. After tonight, I shall end this dream on me.
This is not a dream, my friend, and it will never end. This one is the nightmare that goes on. Mimic is here to stay, no matter what you may pretend. And he'll flourish long after you're gone.
Soon you will die and my silence will hide you. You cannot choose but to lose control.
You can control me, I live deep inside you. Each day you feel me devour your soul.
I don't need you to survive like you need me. I'll become whole as you dance with death. And I'll rejoice as you breathe your final breath. Darkness itself by my side. No, 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 forever.
We'll never be able to separate your faith from it.
Can't you see it's over now? It's time to die.
No, not I, only you.
If I die, you die too.
You die in me, my being.
Curse you, set me free.
Can't you see me on me?
Deep inside.
How can you? You are.
No, never. Yes, forever. Nothing, Mike. Take all your things and burn them fire.
I'll see you again, Jekyll.